Yeah, watch this guy. Watch what he's trying to do. We've been watching this guy try to back this truck in that Value Village now for a good 30 minutes. He's been trying to back this transport in, and he can't get it through his head that he doesn't have enough room. So he's just been going back and forth, back and forth. Now he's out now doing something. Well, it looks like he's finally come to terms with the fact that it just wasn't going to happen the way he was trying to do it. I wish I could have caught more of it because it was pretty funny. We were sitting here for a while before I thought to get the camera out, but... Oh, wait, no, here he comes. He's coming back. He's going to give her another go. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. He just keeps driving back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I think he's back out again.
Mom, my bed. Oh. And here.
Pull ahead, Viv.
Guy almost run us over. Alright, he got her back there. Let's everybody give this guy a fucking round of applause. There we go. Good job.
Funny as hell.
That took him about 45 minutes or to an hour to back a truck up.